Can I get an amen?
Amen.
Good morning.
Good morning.
In Psalms chapter 92, verses 1 and 2, say that it's good to give thanks to the Lord.
Yes, it is.
To sing praises to the Most High.
Yes.
It is good to proclaim your unfailing love in the morning and your faithfulness in the evening.
Well,
hallelujah.
See, the little things, miraculous little things start happening. Mama told me to get my behind in church. I went to church and I found me a job, which is what I got.
Hallelujah.
2 years later, I met my beautiful wife.
Hallelujah.
And we had a beautiful son. Thank the Lord. Then after that, I said, God, God, I want to serve you. You are too much. I want to do more for you, Lord.
Yeah.
I worked during the day, went to divinity school at night.
Well,
yes, it was hard. But the Lord gave me what I needed.
Yes, he did.
So first family, remember, keep God with you.
Yeah.
Can nobody do better?
Nobody.
Amen. That's it.